North Korea's state news agency KCNA said on Saturday leader Kim Jong-un attended the completion of a fertilizer plant in region north of the capital, Pyongyang, in the first report of his public activity since April 11. Reuters could not independently verify the KCNA report. KCNA reported that Kim cut a ribbon at the ceremony on a Friday, and those attending the event burst into thunderous cheers of hooray for the supreme leader who is commanding the all people general march for accomplishing the great cause of prosperity. Kim expressed satisfaction about the production system of the fertilizer factory, saying the plant made a significant contribution for the progress of the country, chemical industry and food production, KCNA said. Kim was accompanied by several senior North Korean officials, including his younger sister, Kim Yo-jung, KCNA said.